Okay, there we go. I hope you guys can see me. So, I came on here just to talk to you guys and update you guys on my natural hair. So, I've been natural for almost 2 years. I started in 2013. My friend at the time, she convinced me to start growing my hair out because she was, later on, she got a fucking perm, she got a weave, she dyed it, did hella shit. But I stuck to my decision to stay natural. And, yeah, in the beginning, it was cool. Like, I liked it. It was fun. Then 2014, it just started getting more and more difficult the longer my hair got to keep up with it, really. And yeah, my parents, they would complain about hair being everywhere. I shed like crazy. My hair, every time I go to stylists, it's such a pain because they like rip it like when they detangle. And they don't use water, like, so crazy. Like, every stylist I go to, like, they freaking, my scalp feels like hell after. But, yeah. So, yeah, let me do a quick length check because I've never done these before, this before, on camera. So, this is what the front looks like. I'm about to wash it, so if it looks dry, whatever. And it finally reaches my nose. And, yeah, it was been, like, hitting this part for the longest. It's still like that. But I get a lot of breakage in the front from cornrow styles and stuff. Like, with me, my hair is mostly in a style all the time. Being a guy, like, I kind of like had this idea in my head, like I have to put it away when I go like to work and when I go for job interviews. I feel like they're just gonna judge me off my afro. Excuse me. So yeah, oh, here's the bag. Side. And then the other side. But yeah, I found YouTube and just like hair videos. I just watched a ton of those. I follow so many people with like my texture hair, 4C. I did just the most, you know? But now I'm starting a new journey. I'm staying natural. No perms, no dyes, no, you know, no friggin', no cutting. I'm getting locks, locks. I won't have loose hair anymore. And I'm so, so happy. So very happy. Because with locks, my hair sheds like crazy. I don't have to worry about shedding. I don't have to worry about detangling. I don't have to worry about having my hair like mat up. You know, it's just gonna mat. And I don't have to, I just feel like I'll just be just carefree. Like, I'll just be confident again, you know? I'll be confident to go out to clubs, just anywhere. I don't have to say, oh, I look ratchet. I don't want to go, you know? And with locks, they've been around for so long. Like, people, like, they say Jesus had locks. They, you know, Cleopatra, the Egyptians, ancient Indian gods, you know, they had locks. And I just, I just think they're so beautiful. I think they're beautiful straight. I think they're beautiful curled. And 2014, like the end of it, just made me like realize, wow, locks are really like beautiful. And they're such like in the natural hair community, like you don't really like hear a lot about them. So like, I don't know. But I just know I really want them. And I'm so happy because I'm going to Oakland to get them done. I believe the shop, I don't know. But I will let you guys know after I come, like what's the shop called. And I know my hairstylist, her name is Lori. And I wrote her a little list on how I want my locks to be done. So I want side bangs, no Chief Keef. I don't want to look like the Grudge. Like I want my hair like to fall to one side. Like I feel like most guys, they get it to the back, and I have a big forehead. And I don't know, just like twisting it to the back myself, I'm just like, how do you do that? So I just feel better doing it like that. And then, yeah, I put down, like, I want a quick retwist when I do it. Like, I only want, like, about 90 to 99 locks. I told her 94, well, I put down 94 would be perfect because, you know, I was born in 1994. And I want them to be, like, a medium size thickness. I don't want them too small. I hate like too small locks, especially on guys. I just think the thicker is like so hot. And yeah, I want them started out with two strand twists, just because I'm used to two strand twists. My hair doesn't unravel when it's wet and twist. I just feel like with twists, I can start my own, you know, rotation, so I don't have to like be like, oh, which way did my stylist twist my hair? Was it this way? You know, I can just do my shit myself. And I hate tapered cuts with a passion. I just don't understand guys that decide to get a taper cut when they have locks. It's like you're growing your hair out, but you're gonna continue to cut the front down. I just don't get that. And with me, I already have a big forehead. Why on earth would I make it bigger, you know? So yeah. And yeah, I don't want my hair to fall to the back. I kinda want it to like fall down.
Me too.